Okay, so in my downstairs lounge, you can see the save power adapter clearly connected here. On the right hand side, we have the DSTV decoder, so that's permanently on, and the TV is the master. Then we have the other accessories that are connected to the accessory sockets. Okay, we now switch the TV on. And there comes the receiver, which is now on. And the Blu-ray player is now on. Run! Okay. Little bit of Lord of the Rings. Okay. TV switches off. Okay, watch the little red light. Ten seconds. There it goes. Been running this for about a month now, and it works like a charm.